Good evening, I'm Paul Adler, first tonight at 5. The death of a man in Baxter County is now being treated as a homicide. A motorist discovered Ricky Millsap's body in the Moccasin Creek on August 15th. Now, Millsap had not been seen since August 9th, but he had also not been reported missing. Investigators with search warrants are collecting forensic evidence, but if you have any info on Millsap's death, you're asked to call the Baxter County Sheriff's Office at the number right down there at the bottom of your screen.